That doesn't mean that Taurus is all the way good. Because in Taurus, Moon is exalted. And Moon is the lord of the third house from Taurus. Third house indicates three, four things. Okay. Thing one, hard work and struggle. So Taurus is born with hard work and struggle. Despite the life being blessed in many matters, the life is full of struggles and multiple hard work have to be done. Third house also indicates tension. So there is permanent tension in life also. Along with this, third house indicating siblings will indicate that the Taurus person is either the eldest in the siblings or youngest in the sibling or the only child. This thing is prominent with Taurus. Also, Taurus is Alba Putra Rashi indicating very few siblings. Along with this, third house also indicates business. So Taurus people have a natural tendency of doing business, going into business, excelling in business, doing good in business. Along with this, Taurus is a fixed sign, which means that whatever comes in the life of the Taurus person is very fixed. That is good for stability. But if the person wants, you know, changes in life, if the person wants to progress in life, Taurus comes more as an obstacle in the path of progress than as a support. Like all the Aries, Capricorn, Cancer, and Libra. These signs are very complimenting for success because they are movable signs. Taurus, Leo, Aquarius, and Scorpio being fixed signs are not complimenting success a lot. So when this person go through success, when these people go through transformation, when these signs go through transformation, it is actually a very uneasy experience. Along with this, Taurus is generally blessed regarding money because Moon is the Karaka for money. Along with this, you know, Taurus person have a very blessing-based approach. You know, Taurus person will never hate anyone or Taurus person will not want bad for anyone. They will always want everyone goods only. And sometimes they can be selfish to want their good in more amounts as compared to the good of others. But still, they don't really hate or, you know, like try to downward someone. They have a blessing approach that everyone should get blessed in life, everyone should progress in life, everyone should go further in life, etc., etc. That kind of approach they have. Along with this, they are a good human beings of the society. Moon indicates society. Moon indicates society. So you know our current Prime Minister ji is having debilitated moon. Before this, Donald Trump ji was also having debilitated moon. So last time when the wave of Corona was there, Donald Trump was ruling America. So you saw what happened in America last time. Now Joe Biden have come and he don't have a debilitated moon. So you see how America is doing now. Everyone is getting Pfizer shot and everyone is okay. Right? So Moon is the ruler of masses and public. And that being exalted in Taurus, Taurus person is generally popular, supported by people, everyone comes to him for an advice, etc. Right? He will never do bad for the people, specifically the health, etc. General health of the Taurus person is also very good. There is no big problem as such. But the problem is that Taurus being a fixed sign, ninth house becomes the Badak. So the fathers and elders are the biggest obstacle in the path of success for Taurus. Father and other elders. And somehow, despite being the most you know, lucky sign in the zodiac, Taurus person doesn't get that lucky in real life. So, you know, the person is lucky in all those aspects of life which he have no control over. Born in a good family, supportive husband, good children, etc. Everything is there. But when the person want, when we talk about the, his own profession, his own undertakings, his own things, he is not that much fortunate. So in the things that comes naturally with a birth, naturally in life, he is fortunate, right? Gets the good family members, everyone supportive. But when talking of his own business, his own undertakings, his own things, he is not that fortunate. So, you know, the growth portion of the life, you know, the growth, expansion in life, growth and expansion in business, profession, really comes as a problem. Right? And because of this growth issue, you know, Taurus people, Taurus females have like much problem in becoming a mother, in having progeny. That is also because of the fact, because the Lagna lord is debilitated in the fifth house. For Taurus, in the fifth house, Virgo. So for Taurus, the Lagna lord is debilitated in the fifth house, telling that the person may be very intelligent, the person may be very good in advising people to do this thing or that thing. But when it comes to himself, when it comes to, you know, working with that advice for himself, he will not do that well. Right? So ideas, thinkings and plans will be very good. But at the level of execution, it will not be easily executed. There will be multiple hardships and problems. Problems with children and progeny is generally there. And for Taurus people, you know, the success on the spiritual path is very difficult. The success on the spiritual path is sometimes very fast and sometimes gets struck at one particular point. And it is very difficult to progress from that particular area. Even, you know, promotions, increase in salary, etc. is something that generally comes as a problem for Taurus person. Taurus is very problematic regarding promotions, specifically promotions or, you know, gaining a new position, you know, like success in businesses, sometimes that is very problematic. Other than this, the Taurus person is generally intelligent, well-to-do. Once they have a child, after that, relationship with their children is very good. Right. Their ideas are very novel. When other people follow their idea, they succeed well. But when they themselves want to follow their idea, somehow it doesn't work that well. But still, after the birth of child, there is good influx of money in the family. Their children also earn good amount of money. Specifically regarding the profession of child, Taurus should not have that much of a problem. That is okay. The profession of the child is generally okay. With Taurus, there is one more thing. Almost like, you know, everyone in the family is generally in the same profession. You know, the second lord is exalted in the fifth house. So intellectually, at the level of mind and intelligence, everyone in the family is like, you know, have the same thinking. Every one of them have the same approach. So if one thinks that teaching is a noble profession, everyone will think that teaching is a noble profession, or everyone in the clan, everyone in the family will be related to the teaching profession in one way or the other. Right? Generally for Taurus people, the mother's side of the family and the father's side of the family, both are equally strong, very strong. And influences of both the side of family is there. Generally, a Taurus child will always see a tussle of the family. Mother's family also love the child so much. Father's family also love the child so much. And child is always in a dilemma, where to go, where not to go. So every summer holiday, there is a fight. Nani ke ghar jayenge ki dadi ke ghar jayenge.